Look at your life right now. 10 years ago, is this where you thought you would be? Is this the job you thought you would have, that you wanted? Are you with the type of person you always dreamed of? Have you done any of the things you've always wanted to do? How about 20 years ago? If you could go back in time and meet your younger self, would you be excited to tell them about your life now, or would you be ashamed? Or would you be something else entirely? If you look around and your life is nothing like what you pictured it would turn out to be, and you're super happy with that, and you're glad the way it's, and you're glad it's the way that it is, great. Keep doing what you're doing. But if you look around and you're disappointed in how something turned out, what happened? Time flies, man. It's the only thing we can't get back, okay? We cannot get more time. The only thing we can control is how we make use of the time we're given already. Everybody has the same 24 hours in a day, okay? It's how you spend those hours, minutes, seconds that contributes to 10 years from now, 20 years from now, or even right now, okay? What you do right now becomes tomorrow. So what happened to all the things that you wanted to do? Things got in the way. Maybe you thought you'd be able to do it later. You'd have more time, more money, more whatever. But you blinked and years passed by. Happens to us all. We push a thing off onto our future selves, okay? We're basically saying, I don't want to do this right now, or I can't do this right now. And we are hoping that someone else is going to do it for us. And that someone is our future self, of course. So I said this before in the procrastination episode, number 41. If you can't be bothered to care about things today, there's a chance your future self won't be bothered either. And that's not to say that all circumstances are the same. Sometimes you really don't have the resources yet. Sometimes you really can't do something. Like, there's a lot of things we can't do today that we want to do, or that would be a significant contribution, but that doesn't mean we can't be doing other things that can bring us closer to our goal. The problem is we wait for the time to be right to do that big thing, when all along we could have been doing these little things, or getting ourselves ready, or getting the resources that lead to other resources, etc., etc., etc. Okay? Circumstances will never be perfect, so don't wait around for them. What you do today becomes your tomorrow, okay? Where do you want to be in 10 years? And what are you going to do to get there? Go check me out on Patreon. Support me there. You can help decide what things I make next. Really exciting.